All right, hello everybody. Today we're back in the SMP after a long, long, long time. Why do you have diamond?
Why do you?
I mean, just shut up. Shut up, Eli. All right, so, what are we gonna do today? I know what I'm gonna do. What are you gonna do? I'm gonna. I try so hard and end up failing. That is depressing. Alright, well, what I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna clear up the center. So I'm gonna chop down these trees. Chop down these trees. And if we have time for it, we should try to like fix up that house.
No.
This is gonna be, so right here, this is where it's at. Okay, and there's a very bad jump cut. We didn't really do much, honestly, but. Yeah, it's better than what we had. Well, okay, so, oh, it's nothing. But, help me God.
How much iron do you have?
I have 30.
What?
I have one.
You have what, Inga? I have 30.
How much we got in total?
31.
I knew that.
Go to the bed.
That's a lot of damage. I want to make a better farm.
Okay.
Better farm, bigger farm. Yeah, I'm gonna fix up my backyard. This is not like
Junior, I don't care.
What are we gonna call this episode? Just basically, just renovations.
Yes.
Alright, you guys are not watching renovations on the Disney Channel.
Ha ha.
Yeah, just like that, demonetized. Okay, so.
Tell them about the chickens.
I don't know if you guys noticed or forgot, but we have chickens. They are laying eggs. I make more chickens, that way I can kill more of them. And then we get more chickens. Wait, can chickens breed or do they just lay eggs? I got Bubba. I got a Bubba chicken. Watch out, man. I got a Bubba chicken. We should eat chicken! Okay. The chickens. I'm just terrified. I've been thinking about renovating my house.
What does Smite do?
I don't know. I think Smite gives you like more damage, but you have to use it the right way. I think it's like you could crit, or you could like crit somebody. I heard a zombie just burning alive. I wanted to see him die. But yeah. I mean, I have one. I mean, we got chickens. Oh yeah, also, when are you gonna get your own house? Because you're still... Oh yeah, when are you gonna get your house? Because eventually, I'm gonna kick you out.
I'm working on one.
Okay, so your chat's broken. Of course it is. Why is there so many trees here? Jesus Christ. Yeah, so basically, you know what this episode is now? This is basically, alright guys, today welcome back to, in this video, we're gonna be deforesting the entire population of Minecraft. Oh yeah, that was just me. I just kind of put a bunch of blocks together. Say, what? Whatever, what happened to like the whole nether coming to the overworld thing?
IDK.
There's too many trees in this game, bro. I hate it. Getting burned alive. Oh yeah, this looks a lot better. Yeah, like, we could totally... Oh! Okay, I know we can make this now. I know we can make the rundown, like, creepy hotel thing. We can make it like a... You know, like a little guest house, which is probably never gonna happen, because we're probably not gonna have guests. Or, we can have it as, like, a... villager trading post. Or like a trading center, and then we can have villager shops, like, all around here. You're telling me right now. Again, you're gonna die. My sensitivity is so low, I hate it. No, I mean, yeah, it would make it, like, more fun, like, if they add hydration. But, it would be... I mean, it would be fun. I do not consent to that. Why does this grow so fast? Elijah's getting murdered by piglins or hoglins. Just because of my fucking stupid wall, which is now, actually. This is Joe Biden's wall. This is Trump's wall. God damn it, I keep falling from high spots, dude. I'm gonna get rid of every tree. Anyway. You're like, come here. Meet up. I'm leaving the trees floating. Jesus Christ. Yeah. HAM! Give me the- Oh shit!
Right on the side?
Yeah. Put my gold chain in there. Nom nom nom! Nom nom nom! Wait, you know what I'm gonna do? To end the video? I'm gonna eat ham, and I'm gonna look at a pig. Wait, come here, Eli, come here.
What do you want from me? Oh, I see how it is.
Hey, look, this is what I'm gonna turn Eli into.
So that's how it is, you motherfucker.
Alright. Right here. Make sure to subscribe and enjoy the video.
Look into my eyes, bitch. I am.